This year, the DAR has decided to cooperate with Prestinari e Ornaghi, a duo of young Italian artists, after a history of cooperation with interior designers, designers, even fashion designers. This year was the first step into visual art.
The dialogue and comparison are fundamental aspects of our research. It's always enriching to find new partners. The wide variety of the DAR fabrics has allowed us to work with an interesting material that has in common with our research the attention to detail and craftsmanship quality. The fabric is an ancient material that has a long tradition in the history of art, and it's always interesting to test the possibility of using it in a contemporary way.
Amour Libre, it's a fabric that to be done needs seven different steps in a very artisanal way. It's a fabric that has inside all the richness of historic technique, and at the same time the freedom of expression of contemporary artwork.